Turning the Heart Center is designed to develop youth leaders, strengthen families, and rebuild communities by believing in people and their strengths as well as successes.
I've been in this program for like about a month and I'm almost done with my GED course. And after being in this program, you realize there's a lot of, you have a lot of self-potential and you can get somewhere in life, and I want to be someone great.
Yeah, turning the Heart Center, it's changed me a lot. It's made me go through a lot of growth and maturity. Now, instead of playing video games all day, I think of different ways to better myself and move farther along in my career choice.
Hi, my name is Karina. I am a student at Turning the Heart Center. I have been attending the program for a month, and I am almost done with my GED. All I have to do is finish 3 of 5 tests, and I will be on my way to becoming a GED graduate. If you need your GED or high school diploma, I recommend coming and turning the Heart Center.
As well as building up a career, building up a life, so we can be better for ourselves, be better than perhaps even our parents, just to have a much better life than we were ever able to imagine. And that's what Turning the Heart Center is really about, turning your heart.
For more information about our programs here at Turning the Heart Center, please feel free to visit us at 345 Fifth Avenue, Chula Vista, California, 91910, or give us a call at 619-691-9643. We'll see you here.